They might be witches.
Call us. Email us. Or just come to New Orleans. There is a home and a family waiting for you.
I'm so proud of you.
We need to discuss the council. We've never had young witches on the council, and Queenie and Zoe deserve an elevated role here at the school to set them apart. What do you think?
I would start by telling them that being an authority figure requires you to make hard, unpopular decisions for the greater good.
They've matured so much, I think they can.
I was talking about you. Me. You have every chance to be the greatest supreme this coven has ever seen.
Stop!
Yeah, yeah. I have something to say, and your tasteful modesty is out of fashion, so knock it off. Thanks to you, we're entering a new era. You planted the seeds, but in order to reap their harvest, you have to clear the rot of the past.
Myrtle, you know I love your metaphors, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
Me, I'm talking about me. We all know what happens to a witch who grievously harms another witch.
I'm
insisting.
You want to be burned at the stake? Again?
Oh, it has nothing to do with it. At the start of your glorious reign, the last thing you need is an abs cap or water cake. I killed, and I must pay for it. Now, before word leaks, you are tainted by thy hubris and actions, however deserved.
Stop talking. I didn't hear this.
I didn't. Listen to me, child. Now that you're in charge, my life's work is fulfilled. I've made many painful mistakes,
just as you promised you would be. And I can't do this without you.
Stick up, my dear. Everything you do or say ripples through the entire coven. You cannot be a hypocrite. I won't stand for it.
Of the council, as reigning supreme of this coven, I hereby decree, for the murders of our sister witch Cicely Pembroke and our colleague Quentin Fleming, you, Myrtle Snow, are hereby sentenced to death by fire.
Dear, my sweet daughter, I've never been more proud.
Any last words?
Only one.
Salutiana!
Confidence at your young age than I have for much of my life. I need both of you to help me fulfill the promise of all this coven can be. A place to protect, develop, and celebrate witches. You will not only be my right hands, you will be my counsel. What do you say?
I got your back, that's good.
And you?
I'd be honored. Should we open the doors now?
Not yet. Stay here. There's just one more thing I need to do. I saw you die.
Look again. Now that you have real vision.
We had a deal. It wasn't notarized. It wasn't on paper. We had a deal!
You man with your French ego. We still have a deal. Thank you.